How to do a factory reset on a Stratus 3 ADS-B receiver. It's a very simple process. With the unit on, I'm going to hold down the power button for 30 seconds. As I do this, you'll notice it'll go through a light sequence as it resets itself. I just continue to hold this button down throughout the whole process. This doesn't hurt the unit at all, merely just resets it to factory settings. Now we're back to normal.